was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble. Laemus would always look after his only friend. Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Huh.
Join the wolves that circle round the witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.